Well, at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left.
Old uncle?
The traitors?
Both gone. But gone.
They said young Tilly they were running to save themselves.
I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards.
Arthur, cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. You ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then maybe we can...
Freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
As long as a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam, and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, I ain't got much to lose, but
you gotta do what's right and cut some loose.
John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish.
We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all.
He insists upon it. Insists.
Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah!
Sure?
I'm fine.
Huh? Okay. It's in the back.
about it. All right, let's get this done. No point in putting this off any longer. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah, so much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack, go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. First, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
On something different.
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca?
That's enough. Quiet. All of you. How much further now?
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train! We can jump on at the side!
Come on!
Let's quit before we run out of track.
Go ahead. Ah!
Look left. Watch your back. care. Hey, quick. Let's blow a hole. Let's go. The money's in their carriage.
All right. This better blow this thing.
Hurry up, partner. We ain't got a whole lot of track left.
Where's John?
I tried.
Didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up. Ha! Ha!
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. But me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. Just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice, Dutch. It's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch.
Micah, it pains me to say it, Arthur, but he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah. I guess that's that then.
All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack. And wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
Just get out of here and go live your life, Mrs. Dunn.
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Nah, don't start with all that. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama. Mrs. Adler. Run with me!
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure,
guess.
Those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. You're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
okay, Mr. Milton? I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen. out of here.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Mill.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got him.
Oh, thank God.
Abigail, you ride
get
by.
On, Arthur.
Get on.
You'll be okay.
What happened to John? Where's John? Arthur. What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me, no one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. Oh. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't... You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Bell, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Angel Fox, the Pinkerton Detective Agency. Put your guns down! Lay down your weapons now!
Keep going!
to go. Arthur, you go on first. Let's go, come on. We gotta move, hurry, Arthur.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said. The money. Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there. I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur, just make the call.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry about them! They'll just be going back for the money! We need to get the hell out of here! Get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
They're fine. Who's gonna set it off?
Too close. Get behind a rock. God damn it. They're everywhere. Get out. Going. All right, Arthur, come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. Here. Just take it. There ain't no use to me now. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
I've longed to do this. You're pathetic.